this is very scary. Like someone is standing, or I don't know.
What's it, guys? It's your boy, Jefstetics. Welcome back to another creepy adventure, guys. Believe it or not, but we are back at the haunted big castle, guys, of the France Revolution. And I know, guys, if the space is haunted, but when we were trying to get in, we heard some crazy things, some creepy things that is moving by itself. I'm not sure, guys, but it seems that the space must be haunted. If you're ready, guys, smash that like, please. If you see something in the background, let me know in the comments below very fast, because this place, I know, guys, but this place is haunted, man. Peace.
All right, guys, things getting scarier now. He's just saw two times someone passing by behind the door. Like I said, he can see ghosts. It's in his blood. If you want to see something very scary about this, is the place, guys. It's actually in France, and I promised to come to do this place over at night. Well, here we are now to see if this place is haunted, but in my opinion it's haunted, guys, because some crazy things happen off camera before we get into this building right now. So yeah, actually I did this place over at day, so if you want to see this place over at day, check out the link in the description, fams. And yeah, if you haven't, smash that like on the video, definitely do it. And check this out. That is nice. Check this out, fams. It's literally moving. It's acting weird, actually. Yes, it's windy outside, but not that much. Look at this. It's just like someone is standing, or I don't know. Yo, that is scary, man. This whole place is scary. Come on, boy. Let's do this. I still love those glasses. Actually, guys, the coolest part is exploring Jos did this place too when he was in Europe. He actually explored this freaky building, fams. Literally, this building. And it was epic to know that such a big YouTuber was inside this freaky building right now, where I am standing in right now. But this time we are doing this over at night to see if this place is haunted or not. I hope not, man. I have some bad vibes right now, literally. Bad vibes. He too. And yeah, a lot of things changed here, man. Literally. It's just like someone moved all the furniture. Especially on the second floor and third floor, fams. Yes, we did this place over with our camera to see if there is no one here, because we are doing this all the time if we're going to explore some big abandoned places. And there is now, yeah, I'm happy that there is no one here, so we can explore this without trouble. But we can have trouble with the ghosts that is haunts this place. You okay? He is feeling very weird right now, he said. Jesus. Alright, we are on the way to the freaky second floor. Very fast. Because I don't want to be here very long. Oh, did you hear that noise? Yo, that noise is very scary. You heard it? Oh, Jesus. Oh, not going to talk too much right now. That's so you fams can go drifting and cop around like a word for us, or I don't know. First floor, and we hear just something falling down on the second floor, man. This uncut, guys, middle cuts right now. This part is middle cuts now. I will sketch everything. Build a freaky wall to go to the basement, guys. You kidding me? They built a freaky wall, guys, literally, to go to the basement. I just noticed that. Let's go. Yeah, I'm going to use that. Because that stairs is way easier than those ones. No. But this wall is literally, I don't know. Oh my gosh, it's creepy. What was that? How are you feeling now? You okay or not? Mm. Or is it getting worse? He's feeling himself drunk. Not drunk from alcohol, you know, guys, they're all real drunk. And for all negative vibes. What are you? Was it open? No? Fans. Someone just opened the freaky windows. When we were here with the camera, it was closed, literally. And now it's opened. What the hell? Look here. Oh my gosh. That was not open, man, I swear. Oh my fuck, look at this. What? Look. What the hell? my recording button right now. Jesus Christ, that was a huge mistake, guys. I'm sorry for that. From now on, I'm going to film and cut again. So sorry for the freaky. I just pushed the wrong button, man. Because I read an hand close and yeah. Come on, boy, let's go. We're going to go away. Go away with this place, man. I'm getting very bad vibes here. Especially with the freaking window that is now opened. The previous time it was not opened. Oh my gosh. And we need to walk through a very scary forest. And I'm going to record that to us now. So yeah. Come on. Yeah, it's scary, man. Jesus. What's that? You heard that? Man. Jesus. Back to the scariest part. That's the main floor. Yo, it's getting worse here, man. You know that? Holy shit. So, yeah, I'm going to film uncut to the way out of the space. Can you shine me so I can see? Don't do it fast, okay? Oh my gosh, guys, I don't use my flashlight very fast. Oh my gosh. Freaking hell. Alright. Was it that on the freaky stick? On the tree or not? That black thing. Let's go. This time, if you saw something or heard anything in the background, well, we are inside this freaky building. Let me know down below, guys. Because I want to go right now. Legit. Too scary. Literally. Freaking hell. Yo, wait for me. Okay, guys, the road to the freaky forest is beginning now. So you have a clear overview of how freaky, scary, and big this forest is. There'll be that freaking abandoned house. And you can see it barely not good anymore because my flashlight is dying. Damn. Alright. I'm going to use my flashlight too as well. So you can see a little bit more than without using this flashlight right now. That's a very good one, fams. I recommend you to use those one too. Jesus. Yeah, it's that path through the freaky trees. It's maybe scary, but the best way to take, right? Yeah. Oh shit, man. I'm so scared. That was a crazy place to do this at night. You know that? Yeah? You feeling better now? I don't know, man. You're not gonna tell me you're lost, man. What? Yeah. Holy shit. What? It's a scary place, guys. A scary building with a scary forest and one video. Literally. Look how scary this freaking bushes is. I mean, the trees are, man. Damn it. It's so cold. What makes this even more harder to explore, man? It's late. Yeah, check this out, fans. I just walked in that freaky hole, so I stopped recording again. Oh, man. Holy crap. What?
You thought that was a metal plastic room, no?
Yeah.
But not the plastic edges.
I know that, man. Jesus. What?
Maybe we're not gonna hit you the last time.
Shut up, man.
You fucking up this easy. Down left of the court, man. Right, I'll come with links over there. Links here?
Left. Dude, you are scary, man, you know that? You see literally every few minutes someone standing in the front of you or left of the left side of you or maybe the right side, I don't know. At least you see every sometimes. Because this space, this force can hold it too, man, you know that? Holy shit. I hate forest. Especially at night. Me too, man. That's the reason why I'm walking very hard. Yeah, but not from you, someone else. Or something else. Jesus. Alright, here we go, man. Look, guys, this is the way in to get into this place. I mean, first the scary forest, because those plates are busy with collapsing. What the heck was that? What? Need to go through those gates. But I'm going to end this video here right now, fams. Oh, Jesus. Right. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. This was a very scary adventure right now. One of the scariest adventures I've ever done. Legit right now, fams. If you enjoyed this, smash that big like. Please, if you saw something in the background or you heard a very strange EVP, let me know in the comments below. Really appreciate it, guys. Because this place must be really haunted. And it's so cool to know that Joss explored this building too as well. But we did this over a day, and now, I mean, we did this place a day, and now we did it at night at freaky 3 a.m. fam. What's made this more scary? And then that's the reason we come back at 3 a.m. is because first I promised you that, and two, it's the most haunted hour, so we can most haunted hour of the day, fam. So yeah. Smash it like, thanks for watching this video right now, and I will see you back another scary one. Peace.